This is the season to share your lights, and this week we're checking out some of the great holiday light displays here in our state.
Yes, we love seeing them, and tonight Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Kevin Hogan is joining us live. He is on Fisher Hill Road in East Glastonbury with just a modest display behind you there, Kevin.
Check this out. What a beautiful, colorful display here on Fisher Hill Road. And Bruce is right. The wind is kicking up a little, but you can see this beautiful display right from Route 83 behind me, which runs along there. And it's just amazing. They have 65,000 LED lights. 175 trees are fully decorated in lights. And that goes along with 5,000 linear feet of extension cords and 5,000 feet of ground lights. And one of the creators of all this and Chief cook and bottle washer is Jana Danko. Jana, how many years have you been doing this?
12 years.
Why?
Why not? I mean, this is incredible. We love it and the community loves it. So we're on board, and as long as people keep coming out, we'll keep on doing it.
When do you start? How long does it take to do all this?
Well, my husband is the main light engineer, and he starts about September, but we plug along. You know, we take the entire display down and we put the entire display up again. So it takes a while and we do it in pieces.
That's a lot of work. How many people come out and check it out?
Oh my goodness, I couldn't even count. You know, lots of people. Thank goodness we have a parking lot in back of us.
I know. The town parking lot is right behind where Al Wurst is pointing to. Beautiful displays, and you have them hung up in the trees, and you have beautiful sculptures that you hand make. It's just amazing.
It is, and those are made from PVC piping. So we create things and we hoist them up through the trees, and you know, everything is handmade, which is keeps the budget under control.
Excellent, Jana Danko. And coming up in Eyewitness News in the next hour, we're going to tell you about who benefits from this huge, beautiful display. Live with the mobile newsroom in East Glastonbury, Kevin Hogan, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
Alrighty, it's pretty incredible to see, Kevin. Thank
Exquisite.
You.
Exquisite.
Yeah.